Another teen arrested for stealing a car. NBC2 is tracking this crime trend.
Red tide making its way back to Lee County. Will you be safe at the beaches this weekend? We get you the answers.
The President of the United States coming right here to Hertz Arena. Thousands of kids expected to go across the street for Halloween. Something's gotta give. What an answer could be.
Some schools in Cape Coral were partially locked down today. We'll tell you what happened tonight